was ill-prepared. I was prepared to be ill, though the skill was there. In the beginning, it wasn't about the ends. It was about busting raps and standing for something. Fucking acronym, cut the fucking act like you're happy. I'm fucking back again with another anthem. Why stop when it doesn't have to end? It ain't over till I say it's over. Enough when I say enough. Throw me to the wolves and close the gate up. I'm afraid of what'll happen to them wolves when the thought of being thrown into an alligator pit. I salivated it. Raiders up, hands up like it's 12 noon. Nah, homie, holding bitches straighter up. Wait until you dislocate a rotator cuff. Came up rough, came to ruffle feathers. Now egos, I ain't deflating. My last chance to make this whole stadium in rust. I'm so close to my goals, I can almost pole vault over the goalposts. And if I don't got enough in the tank, maybe I can just siphon enough to fill up this last can. Man, will I survive in this climate or what? They said I was washed up and got a bloodbath. I'm not a rapper, I'm an adapter. I can adjust, plus I can just walk up to a mic and just bust. So floor's open if you'd like to discuss. Top five in this motherfucker, and if I don't make the cut, what, like I give a fuck? I'ma light this bitch off like I'm driving a truck to the side of a pump. 0 to 60, hopping and gunning like G-Unit without the hyphen. I'm hyping them up. And if there should ever come a time when my life's in a rut, and I look like I might just give up, it might have been stuck. Me for bowing out, I ain't taking a bow. I'm stabbing myself with a fucking knife in the gut while I'm wiping my blood. Cause I just shit it on the mic and I like getting cut. I get excited at the sight of my blood. You're in a fight with a nut. Cause I'ma fight till I die, I win. Biting the dust, it'll just make me angrier. Wait, let me remind you of what got me this far. Picture me quitting, I draw a circle around it and put a line to its smut. It's survival or what? So get your ideas, stack your hammer, but don't come unless you come to battle. Now metal, jump in the saddle, this is it. It's what you eat, sleep, piss, and shit. Live, breathe, your whole existence just consists of this. Refuse to quit, fuse is lit, can't defuse the wick. I don't do this music shit, I lose my shit. Ain't got shit to lose, it's the moment of truth. That's all I know how to do. As soon as I get thrown in the booth, I spit. But my respect is overdue, I'm showing you the flow. No one do, cause I don't know no diploma for school. I quit, so there's nothing for me to fall back on. I know no other trade, so you better trade your fucking mics in for some toolboxes. Cause you'll never take my pride from me. It'll have to be pride from me. So pull out your pliers and your screwdrivers. But I want you to doubt me, I don't want you to believe. Cause this is something that I must use to succeed. And if you don't like me, then fuck you. Self-esteem must be fucking used through the roof. Cause trust me, my skin is too thick and bulletproof. To touch me, I can see why the fuck I disgust you. I must be allergic to failure. Cause every time I come close to it, I just sneeze. But I just go 1, 2, then I'll cheese.
Black Ops, tout, même des chiens sortis du bateau. Yeah, ah, 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 ah. Alors, j'espère que cette vidéo vous aura plu. Oui, je parie qu'il y aura encore la musique qui chante, là. Alors, c'était la vidéo Black Ops 2 présentée par DJ Gamer. Dès que j'ai vu le multiplayer proposé par Triarch sur Ghost, j'ai voulu faire pareil, mais sur BO2, il y a un peu plus... voilà, un peu plus what the fuck. Et juste pour vous dire, sur cette map, là, cette partie où je fais sur E-Jacket, je suis bien sûr contre des bots parce que sinon j'allais pas réussir à avoir ces killstreaks. Allez, salut tout le monde, je vous aime.